Alright guys, so I've reached the Padmanabhaswamy Temple in Trivandrum, also known as Thiruvananthapuram. This temple is basically famous because it is considered to be the richest temple in India. And inside you have the statue of Vishnu in the sleeping posture on the snake. Iska history dekha jaye to, it said it is built around 500 BC to 300 AD. So in the past I've been to some very ancient temples like the one in Vaitheshwaram Koil temple, which is around 2000 years old. Then I've been to Kanyakumari temple, but the most famous temple I've been to is the Rameshwaram temple. As you can see, I'm in my dhoti, and this is the dress code you have to follow before entering the temple. Dhoti aapko yahi pe 90 rupees mein mil jata hai, and you need to deposit your mobile phone, cameras, your trousers, shirts before entering the temple. And under, basically there's no entry fees, it's free, but if you want to cut the queue, if there's too much crowd, there's a special entry ticket of 250, and cameras are prohibited inside. So guys, this was the Padmanabhaswamy temple, or under mein basically Vishnu ji ka bahut bada statue hai. In that very famous lying down posture on a snake. So, saap pe lete hue Vishnu ji, that is the most important part of this temple.